Okay, I have been switching it now to milliamps, 200 milliamps settings, and you see I'm getting 76, 77, 80, 85, depends only how, 100 milliamps, wow, that's really great now. So you see, I'm getting good current now. Out of the cell, no shortcut. No, 107 milliamps, 108, 110, 113. I'm going now nearer to the alufoil, so I am really good now with the current output. Okay, that's for it for now.